My name is Lauren Shields. I was hired as the craft consultant on Making It. In early development stages, I was helping develop the challenge ideas, fleshing out any potential pitfalls, figuring out what types of materials people might want to use. And now that we're in production, I kind of pay close attention to people making things, look out for potential problems that they might run into, and understand their unique way of approaching a problem. A barn quilt is traditionally a large slab of wood. It tends to be 8 by 8 feet, and it is painted in a traditional quilt square. It's not painted to look like an entire quilt, but more just one segment of a quilt, one quilt square. The barn quilt movement was started by Donna Sue Groves in Adams County, Ohio. She wanted to honor her mother and her own Appalachian heritage by hanging a painted quilt above her barn. Her involvement with the Ohio Arts Council and other organizations inspired this to be a community-wide project. Since its inception, you can now find barn quilt trails all over the United States, 48 different states, and in Canada. The barn quilt movement has become one of the largest grassroots public arts movements to date in our history. So I actually created the one hanging above the barn for the Making It show, and my process was I wanted something that spoke to a more modern aesthetic, but also incorporated a traditional design. So it's a series of triangles, which is a pretty simple geometric pattern to repeat. So it's a nod to old school traditional techniques of quilting, but also with a modern, more contemporary twist with a modern color palette.